Hello, I welcome you to my channel Learn with Pharmacy. In today's video lecture, we will see the detailed information on the topic essential drug concept. So, essential drug is also known as essential medicine. Essential drug are those drug that satisfied the healthcare need of majority of population. So, essential drug means those drug that are easily available in the market store of any government institute. And essential drug list do not involve all the drugs that are available in the clinical market pharmacies, but involve specific medicines that are essential to carry in our first aid box. Essential medicine should always available in health system at all time, in adequate amount, in appropriate doses form, with assured quality and adequate information, and at a price that individual and the community can afford. In short, essential drug should be easily affordable by the community, by the population, and the quality should be better, and it should be in adequate amount or in adequate quantity, and essential medicine should be in adequate or appropriate doses form, and it must be available in health system at all the time. WHO published, WHO published its first model of essential drug list in 1977, which has been updated successively at an interval of 2 to 3 years, because every year number of diseases are being arriving. So to cure that disease, number of medicines are also being produced, and those medicines are added in the essential drug list at an interval of 2 to 3 years. So the essential medicine list is being updated at an interval of 2 to 3 years. India produced its essential drug list in 1996 and revised in 2003 with the title given National List of Essential Medicine. After modification, the essential drug was changed and named as essential medicines. The WHO published its latest 18th model of essential medicine list, that is EML, means essential medicine list, in April 2013. As we know that diseases are being varied from one country to another, so essential medicine list may be prepared according to country needs. Example, New Zealand, it is a snake free country, so anti-snake venom serum may not be included in EML, that means essential medicine list, for this country. But in India, Pakistan, Bangladesh and African countries, anti-snake venom is included in essential medicine list, that is EML. Criteria for selection of essential medicines. On which basis essential drug are being selected in the list? WHO provides following guidelines for the selection of medicine for including in EML of any country or state or hospital. In first point, it is told that duplicate medicines should be avoided in essential medicine list. Then in second point is each selected medicine must meet the prescribed standard of quality, including shelf life in local climate and storage condition. Here the shelf life means the time period between manufacturing date and expiry date. In this time period, the drug should maintain its quality from the storage condition and climatic condition. In the third point, according to WHO, if two or more drugs are present with similar efficiency and safety, then the final drug must be selected according to pharmacokinetic data. That means ADME, adsorption, distribution, metabolism and excretion. Then the fourth point, cost of total treatment should be considered major selection criteria for inclusion of medicine in list. According to the next point, that is, any XYZ drug before involving it in EML, essential medicine list, the drug should be affordable to public and the total treatment cost should be cheap and low cost. Then the drug will be involved in EML. In the last point, it is told that the proposed medicine should be prepared single dose. If the drug will be single dose compound, then there will be less chances of toxicity and interaction. But fixed dose combination of two medicine is acceptable only when two medicines meet the requirement of pharmacokinetic criteria. So, hope you have understood the term essential drug concept. So, like, share and subscribe to our channel Learn with Pharmacy. We will back with new term in next video. Thank you.